Hello and welcome to Red Doubler Channel. In previous tutorial, we have talked about SheetJS and how to create an Excel file from JavaScript data array. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create an Excel file from HTML table on the web page using SheetJS, which I believe is the best approach so far that I have seen. As many tutorial or example code available out there, including my previous video, mostly utilize the XML to generate an Excel file. The problem is, it's a bit complicated and also create a warning message when the user is trying to open it, which is a little bit unprofessional. However, with SheetJS, we can finally convert the HTML table to Excel properly without any warning message. And so much easier too, let's go check it out. Here is our sample table on the web page that we are going to convert to Excel file. We'll assume that you have downloaded and imported SheetJS with a script tag already. Now let's start by calling tableToBookUtility function and then pass our table element. Then follow by a new sheet name. And that's all you need. Your workbook object was created with the table inside. Next, we'll have to export it and let user able to download it. Same as previous tutorial, first we'll need to export the workbook as binary using write function, then convert it to octet array using array buffer and unsigned integer 8 array, and finally use fileserver.js and blob to trigger the browser download. You can check out our previous video of SheetJS if you want to see it step by step. Now let's test it. Alright, that should work fine for the most case. Now suppose that I already have a workbook object, and I just want to convert the HTML table as a new sheet and add it to the existing workbook. You can do that by replacing the table to book with table to sheet instead. And then push the new sheet name and assign the sheet object to the workbook sheets array like we did on previous tutorial. And that's it. You can have the source code at our website in the description box below. In the next video, we'll do it backward. I will show you how to convert the Excel file back to HTML table and display it on the web page. Hope you guys like this video. Subscribe to our channel and stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Bye.